हाय वेलकम प्रिया, अपलोड वीडियोस ट्वाइस ए वीक ऑन फैशन, स्टाइलिंग, ब्यूटी, रियूज, DIYs, हैक्स, स्टिचिंग एंड टेलरिंग. इफ़ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन सच वीडियोस, प्लीज़ टू चेक आउट माय वीडियोस. द लिंक विल बी मेंशन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो. अगेन आर स्टिचिंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट ओवर क्लॉथ और अ कट पीस. आई परचेस्ड इट एज अ कट पीस फ्रॉम अ शॉप एंड द मटेरियल ऑफ दिस क्लॉथ इज लीजी बीजी. This is a soft fabric which has hot print on it and will be appropriate for wedding or festive wear. Since the cloth is very small and it cannot be stitched in a very big or comfortable with the margin kurta, so I'm just going to make it a short kurti which will just come below the hip length. Moreover, it's not evenly cut, so I'll just cut and level the cloth and then start making the marking and stitch it. For marking, I have used my old kurti to mark it, then cut up. I'll be making this a sleeveless kurti because the cloth is very less. It was just 61 centimeter from one side and the other side was uneven, so it was 67 centimeter. So sleeves cannot be removed from such a small cloth. And for detailed way of stitching a kurti, you can refer to stitch a short kurti from our old palazzo. First, I'll be doing the neck, taking a 90 degree bias cross cloth, stitching it from the front side. Not in this video, I'll be stitching from the back side. I'm bringing the cross bias cloth in the front side to make it look attractive, and then I'll be repeating the same process back side as well as on both sleeves. Before giving a cross strip to the shoulders, I'll be first attaching the shoulders and then doing this. Once this is done, I'll be stitching the sides of the kurti. Then the cut portions which I'll be double folding and stitching it. And here I didn't get a single cross bias cloth of 90 degree, so I have taken smaller pieces in cross pattern and attached and stitched it so that I can join it there. I have done the same process for neck portion and after joining the shoulders for the arm wrist portion, and then stitch the sides. Now I've shared a stitching tutorial of a kurti sleeveless before too. The difference in this and that one is the material. That was pure cotton and this one is material lazy busy. It's not easy for stitching this material, so I would not recommend the person who is stitching for the first time. Also, if you are facing a problem of threads coming out now and then with any kind of material, then I have a choice for you. The difference in this video is here I'll be doing French seam for both the sides, so that I'll be stitching first from the front side in the corners, then I'll be reversing the cloth, turning it and stitching the double folded cloth and giving it double stitches on both the sides. And this is a French seam which is usually done on kids wear and on the clothes where threads easily come off to avoid the loss of cloth and unnecessary disturbance. Now coming to how I will be pairing it. I'll be pairing it with the previous leftover stitched blouse and lehenga and this kurti. I haven't styled it till now. I'll surely share a video once I style it. Till then, you get subscribed to my channel to get notified every time I upload a video. Also, if you did like it, please do give it a thumbs up. Share it with your family and friends. Leave a comment below so that I get to know what you like the most and will bring you interesting content. Thank you for watching so far. Hope it was useful. Bye.